What I try and do is pass that whole philosophy onto the kids as far as the innovation and creativity. So because I teach media, it lends itself to being very creative and innovative. So with all of my lessons, they're project-based, and the learners can choose what they want to work on. They can always choose what presentation tool they want to use, and I always encourage them to try and find something new and different that they haven't ever tried before. And I don't limit them to what I know. I say, you know, you can research anything and find any presentation tool you want to use. And if I don't know it and you have a problem, we'll be resourceful together and we'll figure it out. So I always encourage them to be resourceful. I encourage them to try new and different tools. And I always encourage them just to, you know, add more tools to their toolbox. I always come back to, you've got to be resourceful, because when you get out in the workplace, what you're learning right now will have changed 100 times between now and when you get out. And so you have to be not afraid to try new things. You have to be okay with being resourceful and how to go about trying to be an independent learner and solve your own problems and know where to look and what to ask. And so I always tell my kids that that's my biggest goal for them, is to learn how to be resourceful. I think that the biggest thing I've learned from being at East is the importance of relationships and how that's been modeled with our administration, all the way down, you know, through, you know, to the peers that I teach with, to the students, and I think that's just key. I mean, everything we do comes back to, if you have a good relationship with the students, they want to work hard for you. If you have a good relationship with your administrator, they've got your back. So it goes both directions, and it's so important to have those relationships. And we practice the fish philosophy here at East, and while we're not perfect here at East, that's what we strive to do, and I think it's been very beneficial. If you're having a good time, you enjoy being at school, you're gonna wanna come to school, you're gonna wanna learn, you're gonna do good for, you know, the kids wanna do well for the teachers wanna do well for the administrators, and it just flows both directions.